Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: Pac-Pacific Agni-II ballistic missile test fired from APJ Abdul Kalam Island. The Agni-II ballistic missile was test fired from APJ Abdul Kalam Island off Odisha coast at 10.22 m on Thursday. Its launch was reportedly carried out by the Strategic Forces Command, SFC, from Launch Complex 4 of Integrated Test Range, ITR. The Agni-II is a medium-range ballistic missile, MRBM, with two solid fuel stages and a post-boost vehicle, PBV, integrated into the missile's re-entry vehicle, RV. Here is the list of Indian missiles, Trishul, developed by DRDO. It is a short-range surface-to-air missile with an operational range of 9 km. Akash, it is a medium-range surface-to-air missile with a range of 30 km. It can be fired from both tracked and wheeled platforms and can reach an altitude of 18 km. NAG, it is a third-generation fire-and-forget anti-tank guided missile and will be produced in two basic variants, land version and air-launched version. The missile is launched from three platforms, NAMICA, NAG missile carrier, HAL Dhruv helicopter and HAL light combat helicopter. HELINA, HELICopterNAG, is an advanced variant of NAG and is based on lock-on after-launch system extending its range to 7 km. Prithvi missile series. Prithvi missiles are tactical short-range surface-to-surface ballistic missiles. Prithvi I is an army version with 150 km range and 1000 kg payload capacity. Prithvi II is an Air Force version with 250 to 350 km range and 500 kg payload capacity, and Prithvi III is a naval version with 350 km range and 1000 kg payload capacity. Agni missile series. Agni missile are medium to intercontinental range ballistic missiles. Agni I is a medium range, 700 km to 1200 km. Missile with one stage. Agni II is an intermediate range, 2,000 km to 2,500 km, missile with two stages. Agni III is an intermediate range, 3,000 km to 5,000 km, missile with two stages. Agni IV is an intermediate range, 2,500 km to 3,700 km, missile with two stages. Agni V is an intercontinental, 5,000 km to 8,000 km, missile with three stages. Agni VI is an intercontinental, 10,000 km to 12,000 km, missile with three stages. K missile series. The K family of missiles is a submarine launched ballistic missile, SLBM. They are being developed to provide second strike capabilities and thus the nuclear deterrence. There are three variants, K-15, Sagarika, K-4 and K-5. K-15 has 750 km range. K-4 missile has two sub-variants, one with 3,500 km range and the other with 5,000 km range. K-5 is under development with a range of 6,000 km. Shriya. It is a short-range surface-to-surface ballistic missile. Its range is 700 km and is capable of carrying a payload of 1-ton conventional or nuclear warhead. BrahMos, BrahMos supersonic cruise missile is designed and developed by BrahMos Aerospace. It is capable of being launched from land, sea, subsea and air against sea and land targets and can carry a warhead of 300 kg. It has top supersonic speed of Mach 2.8. It is two-stage missile, the first one being solid and the second one ramjet liquid propellant. BrahMos 2, it is a hypersonic cruise missile and it is the second of the BrahMos series of cruise missiles. It is expected to have a range of 290 km and a speed of Mach 7. It will be powered by a scramjet engine. Nirbhay. It is long-range subsonic cruise missile. It can strike targets that are more than 700 kilometers away also and is capable of carrying nuclear warheads. It also has a fire-and-forget system which cannot be jammed by the enemy. Prahar, it is a solid-fueled surface-to-surface guided short-range ballistic missile. It would be equipped with omnidirectional warheads. Its operational range is 150 kilometers. Astra, it is India's first beyond-visual range air-to-air missile. It is capable of attacking targets with varying range and altitudes, allowing for engagement of both short-range targets, up to 20 kilometers, and long-range targets, up to 80 kilometers, using alternative propulsion modes. Its test flights are launched from Su 30MK. Barak, 8, it is a long-range anti-air and anti-missile naval defense system jointly developed by India and Israel. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, WARN.